Now this is next term 6x² - 3 - 7x. So it is in, it is not in a proper order. We need to arrange in a proper order. First 6x², then afterwards x should become, then x is constant. Okay. First arrange in a proper order. Arrange in a proper order. That is 6x² - 7x - 3. Okay. This is equals to 0. Okay. Is equals to 0. Now find the roots for this. Find the roots. Okay, na? Find roots. Find roots for this. Okay, they are called roots or zeros. Find zeros. Okay, find zeros. How? 6 × 3. Okay, I am writing here 6x² - -3 is -18x² - 18x² now split x square split x x minus 18 can be written as, we have to get -7 here, -7x, so 18 means 9 twos are 18, we need to get -7, so we have to put big number, we have to put minus symbol. Okay, and here it is plus symbol. Okay, are you getting -9x + 2x? Actually, ఏం చేయాలన్నా ఇక్కడ 9x, ఓకేనా? ఇక్కడ 2x, 9x 2x, ఓకే? 9x 2x ఇక్కడ మైనస్ ఉంది కాబట్టి స్మాల్ బిగ్ నంబర్ ఆన్సర్ మైనస్ ఉంది కాబట్టి బిగ్ నంబర్ కి మైనస్ పెట్టాలి, ఓకేనా? మైనస్ ఇంటూ ప్లస్ మైనస్, సో వచ్చే ఆన్సర్ ఏంటిది? -7x. వై? బికాజ్ x, ఓకే? -9 + 2 is -7x. సో this is the arrow, you have to keep like this until arrow it call. Enduku ante 18x² ila change ayindi, -7x ila change ayindi asukondiki, ila okay na, ila divide ayyadani cheppara asukondiki. Okay, ippudu 6x² 7x ila change ayyana, -7x ila change ayindi, -9x - 2x - 3 ila change ayyana, okay na? Ilena ika 7 undi, so ila divide chesesu -9 + 2 anesi, okay na? Separate. Okay, in this what is common? In this both 3 is common. Okay, 2 is common. So, sorry, 3 is common. 3 common means 2x. 3x is common, sorry. 3x is common. 3x common means 2x minus 3. 2 × 3 = 6x² plus into minus minus. 3 is 9. 9x. Okay. Here, same. Nothing is common, 2x - 3. So we have to put 1 here. Okay? 2x - 3 are common here. So let us write 2x - 3 here. Okay? Plus, what is common here? Not plus, sorry. What is common here? 3x. Okay? Ikka, when it is like 2x - 3 common, 2x - 3 common. A will in the 3x will in the 3x plus 1 will in the 3x plus 1. 3x plus 1. ఇక్కడ 3x + 1, ఓకే? 3x + 1, ఇక్కడ 2x - 3, 3x + 1. నౌ వాట్ ఆర్ ద రూట్స్? 2x - 3 ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 0, 2x ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 3, ఓకే? దెన్ x ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 3/2, x ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 3/2. యాజ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ హియర్ ఆల్సో 3x + 1 ఇస్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 0, 3x ఈక్వల్స్ టు -1. X equals to -1/3. Okay. This is alpha, this is beta. Now, what you have write here is, what we have to write is, here, this is, we have again, alpha is equals to 3/2, beta equals to -1/3, or beta equals to 3/2, alpha equals to -1/3. Now verify relationship. We have to verify the relationship. Okay, we have to verify the relationship. Okay, how? Given quadratic equation is 2x² - 7x - 3 is equal to 0. Compare with this. ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. We have to compare with that. So compare with a equals to 6, b equals to b, x minus 7. Okay, c equals to minus 3. 6a, 6 x common, so b means minus 7, c means minus 3. So now sum of the roots, what is formula? Alpha plus beta is equals to minus b by a. Minus b by a. What is alpha value? 3 by 2. Plus, what is beta value? Minus 1 by 3 is equals to, what is b value? B is minus 7. Minus of minus 7 by, what is a value? 6. Okay, now take LCM. Now take LCM. 1 by 3. LCM is 6. Into 3. Into 3, into 2, into 2, so that is 9 plus or minus 2, okay, I'll write here 9 plus in minus 2 by 6, minus 2 by 6, 9 minus 2 by 6 is equals to minus of minus plus 7 by 6, so minus 9 minus 2 is 7, 9 minus 2 equals to 7. So 7 by 6 is equals to 7 by 6 is equals to 7 by 6. Okay, 7 by 6 equals 7 by 6. Both are equal. Sum of the roots. Okay, both are equal. Now go with product of the roots. Okay, go with product of the roots. Go with product of the roots. Product of the roots. What is formula? Alpha into beta is equals to C by A. Okay, na? What is alpha value? Alpha equals to, again, 3 by 2. What is beta value? Minus 1 by 3. Equals to, what is C value? C. Minus 3. By what is A? 6. 3 cancel. 1's are 2's are, that is minus 1 by 2 is equals to minus 1 by 2. Okay, both are equal. Minus 1 by 2, minus 1 by 2. Okay, both are equal. So this is the product of the roots. Are you getting? Alpha into beta equals 3 by 3, c by a, alpha equals 3 by 2, alpha equals 3 by 2, beta equals minus 3 by 2. Minus 3 cancel, minus 1 by 2 equals minus 1 by 2. Okay, next go with next question.